Hello, this is the RPG Chick. Welcome back to Let's Play Lunar Eternal Blue Blind. Look at this waterfall here. Doesn't it look like the Matrix effect? See if these kids have anything new to say now that something has changed. Same thing. Just checking. Okay. Running very quickly. I'll be dripping, freezing, coughing, wheezing, fevered feeling. Cold. Still, gotta keep moving. Can't stop. Oh, what I wouldn't give to be strapped to a furnace right about now. Ah. Awesome. Help me! My butt is frozen solid. Dead end. Item shoppy. Please sell starlights. Por favor. Ah, come in. Get yourself out of the snow and let me show you my wares. That sounds pretty suggestive. Dragonfly ring. Warps out of a dungeon. Ooh, yes. Fresh ring. Defends from freeze, poison, sleep. Never a space, Gene. Get a couple more. Now, as far as this ring, still, I wish they sold starlights, man. Alright, let's save, because I'm not sure if this is going to be very useful. So everyone can use it. Now we're out! Hold on a second, guys. I have an itch in my ear. Oh man, I have almost enough. And there's nothing I could sell that would bring me up 400 points. That. I guess I sell a few herbs, actually. Freeze, poison, sleep. You know what? I'm just gonna save it. This is something to save up for, though. Because we can all use this stuff. I really appreciate your patronage. Remember to stop here for all your supplies. Yeah, except the friggin' starlights. So I got two different wind effects. This is the best winter we've had in years. Just think of the summer we're going to have when all this starts to melt. All the mud will make it perfect for my monster horse cart pulls. I think we should start digging a big hole in the middle of the town. We could shovel all the snow in there, and when the sun melts it, it'll be a lake. Cool idea, huh? I don't know. So the old... Oh. This is the upstairs of that. That one that we were in last episode. Oh, are you the boy that lets us in? There's two of you. There's a girl here. I'm trying to make this place into a ski resort. We could have little log cabins with nice, big, romantic fireplaces. Are you looking for your girlfriend, Lucia? She already passed through this exit. Man, I don't understand why you just let her leave without going with her. If I was with her, I would want my boyfriend to always... If I was her, I would want my boyfriend to always be close to me. Ruby says, what are you talking about? Lucia doesn't have a boyfriend. Lucia seemed like she was in a hurry. What does she have to do in Maribia? Lucia doesn't have anything to do there. Jean's the one that has business there. Jean says, yes, but Ruby, I can't leave this village like this. They need our help. Well, we can't go this way because you're just blocking it, so we have to go this way. Let's hope it's not a maze of frickin' doom. Interesting theme. Gelatins and barbarians. For some reason, I think things around here will be a lot more susceptible to fire. Ooh, they hit hard. Oh my god, heroes to 4 points? I didn't see how much damage Ronfar did about. Oh my god. I think I'm gonna buy Hero one of those rings. Let's get rid of this thing. Nice. Tough, wow. Cool. That didn't defeat it. Finish it off here. Yeah. Should heal these two up. there's another hole. Now, what was the other way, though? I gotta check that out. Sorry, guys. Punch these things. Sweet, Gene. He's rocking. That's a reward for kicking butt. Jean, I think, is... yeah, she's good enough. Oh! A razor wolf. That looks pretty dangerous. No way, magic time. I'm gonna do the Sibylum sword this time. I kinda wanna see what this Razor Wolf does. Nice! It did damage the ones next to it, I like that. I think the time that I tried that out, I only tested it out once or twice, and there were no creatures near each other for that to happen, like at the time she's attacked. Still got three of them. Back alive. I like the way it still gives you an enemy to choose, even though there's only one. Not too bad. She was damaged by the fire already. So we came in. I want to see what's to the left. Oh, nothing. Coming back out because, of course. Ta-da. Now we can warp out of a dungeon if we get too damaged. Let me wait till they bunch up a little bit more for that. No, it makes that sound. Does it mean that it healed the damage? Okay, heal us before we're dead. He's full. Okay, let me hand over an herb to Ruby. We can go up that ice. Can we go up that? We can't. Wait a second. Ugh. Trying to see if we can go up the ramp. I can't go up that. Okay. Okay, go. So I got a way up, and I got this. I got this way up. Too far away from the other one. Oh my god. Poor hero. This fight's gonna be a little harder without you. She can finish this one off. And if Lamina can damage the rest. Good. Ouchie. Oh wow. It turned into Sonic. sweet. Oh, awesome. Hero's so low, like in hit points, I just want to top him off. Every time he dies like that, he doesn't get experience, and that's even worse. Alright, so it's two ways up. Oh, it's a dead end, isn't it? Top off. Can I go up these? Oh. Oh, they go out. Well, that makes it even more complicated. Ha ha ha, look at that. So we got real chutes and ladders going on here. As usual. Okay, there's nowhere else I can get without going through these. So we're going in. I like the background. God. So good enough. Okay, now we're on this side. Another chest. Steel shield. Wait. There's an iron shield. If I go into item and use, I can see defensive power plus 6. Plus 4, nice. Cool. Okay. Doesn't Ruby have stuff? Okay. I thought Ruby might have had some weapons and armor that we wanted her to sell, but if we did, we sold it. Looking for the next little cave entrance. Gene leveled up. Okay, we're on for our heal this right before the battle is over, so we don't have to heal up this time. There's an entrance. What's for this way? Nothing. Chest. 2,030 silver. I'm gonna cheat here. I don't want to hit this thing by mistake. Okay. Okay, one of those wolf things actually took down Hero. Damaged him for 103 points. Doing his little sonic roll thing. Not cool. So it's gonna heal Hero because everyone else is fine. Still not at full, but close enough. $702 silver. Oh. Are we supposed to go down the slide? We're really close. We might want to take the slide. Came from where? Down here? Ugh. Thank you. Bonfire leveled up. God, he's 19. Okay. Speaking of Bonfire, you can use some of the new improved magic points to heal us again. Cool, good enough. Alright, I want to save here because I don't know if this is a good idea. Either this is a dead end or there's nowhere else to go. Lamina's turned to level. Oh, we're full. This is a different area, I think. Oops. I'm not sure. Healing. That's new. Okay. Jane and Lamina, a little low for my tastes. Dead endo! So we have to go down one of these two slides. Let me call it an episode here. I have no idea how long this episode is. Technically, I've been running for 52 minutes, but we're going to edit out a lot of battles. So, thanks for watching. See you next time, and a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.